Vendredi made a deal with the devil to sell cursed antiques, but he broke the pact, and it cost him his soul. Now his niece Mickey and her cousin Ryan have inherited the store, and with it, the curse. Now they must get everything back, and the real terror begins.